first time using the anchor buddy. So there's a little bit of swell here. You can see it bouncing on the bungee that's down on the anchor rope. And then on this end, it was getting quite a sharp stop on the aft anchor, so we had to put in a bit of a snubber, also known as a ocky strap, just to stop that jarring motion. So even though it looks peaceful and idyllic, poor old Kingfisher's getting tossed around just there. Yeah, she'll be rough.